Hi people, this next video contains epicness and maybe swear words and cursing. If you mind, that find another video. But if you don't mind, then please feel free to like, comment and subscribe. Is it that? And welcome to SVR 2008 Randy Orton Season Mode. We just finished the fight to SmackDown. And then we're gonna fight Carlito before SummerSlam. As you also remember from my last recording.
But just if you don't.
Said that. No, not going in the hole. Better than that, Randy Orton's gonna get a hole now.
Thank you.
Two, your mother. If your mother was here, it wouldn't have been a three. Alright, I'm asking your mother's here. She's gonna thank you for asking her so much. Tali Toe. Car leader. And there he goes, a retired drop. And there goes Super Afro Bowl Melon. And there goes the band bastard who is eating spit off his mother's vagina. And we all know it's true because he posts videos on YouTube about it. He has to carry a pedophile. I'll let you hear this one soon. I know, Jerry, your mom. Boom. Pump kick. Boom. Pump kick. All in for me with that ginormous pump kick to his head. My face, ow. My face is purely hurting. God. Ow, my face. Ow, my face. Joking. Holy crap. How am I going to win a ladder match? Oh god. At least it's triple threat. They can fuck each other up while I got the ladder. I know you have a lot on your mind, but I wanted to thank you again for being loyal to Monday Night Raw. Good luck to find your title at the SummerSlam. Hope you keep the championship. Most important thing to remember is that we can't allow Batista to win, Kenny to win and embarrass us, okay? Be strong, go. No. I say, Curtis once again shocked Raw with no surprise appearance on enemy grounds. WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon to declare that the main event of SummerSlam had been changed to a triple threat match featuring superstars from both the Raw and SmackDown brands, Kennedy, colleagues, and Randy Orton. The rules for a ladder match are simple. The championship belt is hung above the ring. That does come legally be used as black computer slash. All made value for use. The super slime who climbs a ladder and chooses the belt is named champion. Randy Orton would appear to have the most to lose in this match, as he could lose his championship to either of these two competitors. Conversely, about should Randy Orton win, he will have taken a step to establish himself as one of the top superstars in all WWE, and most certainly a future legend in the making. Okay. Thank you everybody for watching. This was SVR 2008 season mode, and this was Randy Orton season mode. Thanks for watching and goodbye.